Okay, today we're going to show you how to install a security lock in a store lock cabinet. First, we want to show you the parts you're going to need to do this. You need the slider, the torsion spring, the spacer, the lock clamp, the cotter pin, and then the lock cylinder with two keys, the front to back locking rod, and the vertical locking rod.
First, you want to start off by putting on the clamp on one.
And
then you put the slider in.
Right here.
In the box, it only fits in one way.
Next.
The spacer and then the torsion spring.
Now you want to take your spacer and the torsion spring.
Wow. Luego la barra. La barra primero para arriba.
Then you place it inside, up top first.
Luego se le pone esto.
Then you put the spacer.
Luego se conecta el este.
Set it. And then slide in the spring.
Luego ya se pone en el...
And you slide it all the way back and it should slide right in.
Pasa para la pinza.
Luego ya. Slide the spring all the way up. Get your keys.
Dile que te pones la barra, tienes que dejar al hilo
de un lado.
Tiene que dejar poquito antes de poner la barra, tiene que...
Leave it loose before you put in this rod.
Yeah.
And you set the rod in. You gotta wiggle it in.
Okay.
Then you tighten the key. After you set the rod inside. Then you set your pin.
Cheque que toda la llave empieza ya con el slider que está acá.
Make sure the slider is all the way in and make sure your key is facing just like that.
Va a poner en el hoyito.
Slide your pin, there's a hole. Slide it all the way through.
Yeah.
Once it's all the way through, you want to bend it over. That should be it. It works.
So that's how you install the security lock. It's a lot of parts, but if you do it in the sequence that was shown, it will only take a couple of minutes. And that's it.